He was my greatest love, my the one that got away. Everything was going well until the day that I knew I was sick. December 27, 2019, I was diagnosed with stage 1 leukemia. The only thing I thought of when I knew I'm sick was him. Paano siya pag namatay ako? He was the main reason why I wanted to be healed. Para patunayan sa kanya na totoo ang pangako ko, ang hindi siya iwan, no matter what. During the time na naghahanap ako ng lakas ng loob na aminin sa kanya, I wasn't aware he was already seeing someone, his workmate. As days passed by, unti-unti siyang nagbabago. Yung dating gabi-gabing tumatawag, naging madalang na. Yung dating malambing na boses, nagbago na. At pag tinatanong ko siya bakit, sinasabi niya wala lang. But deep inside me, alam kong may mali. Ayan mga ka-showbiz, antabayanan po natin bukas ang ating magpakailaman kwento dito po sa Showbiz and Art. Kung bago pa lang po kayo sa aking channel, mag-subscribe na po pa kayo para maging updated po kayo sa aking mga bagong uploads. Ayan po, bukas po antabayanan po natin ang karugtong ng kwentong ito sa magpakailanman kwento sa Showbiz and Art. Maraming salamat po sa pakikinig. Ito po ang Showbiz and Art.